फ्रेंड्स वेलकम बैक टू कुक इट अप नाउ वी विल मेक अनदर फेस्टिवल स्पेशल सेव लड्डू बिफोर दैट इफ यू आर न्यू टू माय चैनल प्लीज सब्सक्राइब एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन टू गेट द नोटिफिकेशंस फॉर न्यू रेसिपीज फॉर सेव लड्डू दिस इज 500 ग्राम ऑफ बेसन सो वी विल बी एडिंग लिटिल बाय लिटिल वाटर This is 200 ml of water. First, we will start adding little. If you add the water once only, then there will be a lot of lumps. So you better add water in small quantity. This dough is little bit of like chapati dough what we make. This is bit sticky. We'll add little oil to this, cooking oil. Half teaspoon. And we'll knead this properly. Now we will keep this to rest for 30 minutes. So after 30 minutes, this is the consistency. This is the required consistency to make the sev. So we will start the process now. This big kadai, we will heat the oil to fry the sev. The kadai is hot. This is the cooking oil. I have taken this mold. I'll be adding it to this. Grease this mold with the oil what we are using for frying the sev. Apply a little bit oil. Apply a little bit oil. See the softness. Add it to the mold. The oil is hot now. Just 1 minute is enough. don't make it red. Just little bit of golden color is enough. And we'll take out this. For this shave, now we will be making jaggery syrup. This is 600 grams of jaggery. This is on low flame. Now I'll be adding water to this. Just that much that jaggery could soak. It is just half a glass of water. Now let this jaggery melt. Now I have kept it on high flame. See, little bit of dust particles are there in this. So once this jaggery melts, we will sieve it so the dust particles can be taken out. Jaggery is melting now. Just once this whole jaggery has melted, we will put off the gas and sieve this. See, now this sugar has melted. Before it starts forming consistency, one thread consistency, we will off the gas. Sieving is very important so that all the dust, any small particles are there, will come out. So now again put it on high flame. So now we'll allow it to come to one string consistency. This will take around 8 to 10 minutes. To get the laddus crispy, if you make this consistency thick one, then we will require less amount of this form. If you don't get the required consistency, then the laddus will become very soft. I mean, it won't be very crispy. If you want to keep laddus for more days, then you make it crispy. See, now the bubbles also have become less. It means we are getting the required consistency, and you can see the free flowing has reduced. You can see this string. This is the one string consistency what we require. See, the string is forming. So enough. Now we will put off the gas and let it cool for 10 minutes. This is all the shave what we have fried. I am breaking it into small pieces, not too small, just so that we can make the laddus. This is enough. I am taking out 1/4 of this. The reason behind this is, once we mix the jaggery, sometimes the jaggery what we require may become more. I mean we may add more jaggery. So just to see that we mix little more shave afterwards, so that we can make the laddus easily. For this I am adding this 2-3 spoon of coconut powder, grated coconut, dry coconut. I have made powder of this. It's totally 5 teaspoon of coconut powder I have added. Now I'll be adding roasted gram powder. And a 1/2 spoon I have added. If you add this powder little bit more, then your laddus will become soft. So to maintain the crispiness, I have added less. So this much is enough. This is 1 teaspoon of cardamom powder. Mix all this well. This is the syrup. Now we will be adding first 1 spoon. Again 1 more spoon. So 4 tablespoon of jaggery syrup I have added. Now we will mix it slowly. Don't add all the jaggery syrup once only. See whether you can hold it. So we will add little more jaggery. You mix it well. You will come to know whether all the save are holding the jaggery. We can make the laddus easily now. That's why you always see that you don't mix the all the save and all the jaggery. So you can add in parts and you can make the laddus in the required consistency. See, you can easily make the laddus now. So we'll start doing. It's very easy. Just the required amount of jaggery and save, you should understand how much you need to add. See, if you have added the right amount of jaggery syrup, so you will not have any difficulty in making the laddus. I have not even applied any ghee to my palms. See, I am making it easily. So we will make laddus in this shape. It's quite easy. Made so many laddus now. See, you can see the noise. So these are crispy. Now the remaining save and the jaggery syrup. Same way again we'll be adding
coconut powder, roasted gram powder, cardamom powder. Not require this whole syrup. We'll just add little. Mix it properly.